So inside this unassuming plain metal building is probably one of the largest collections of model circus wagons in the world.